Councilor, I'm going to present my project on the lovely Miss Dr. Marietta Collins. Miss Collins was born in Memphis, Tennessee. She was the youngest of 12 children. Throughout her life, education has been very important to her. She received one bachelor's. She received her first master's in social work. When she moved to Atlanta, she attended Emory University, where she earned her second master and her PhD in psychology. Dr. Collins is a licensed clinical psychologist. She decided to enter a career in psychology because when she was younger, she used to analyze people's thoughts and behaviors. Being the youngest of 12 kids, she observed a lot of human behavior. She took her first psychology course in high school. She is currently the director of behavioral medicine at the Morehouse School of Medicine. She previously worked at Emory University for over 25 years as the director of the Behavioral Health Integration Program. Dr. Collins has a deep commitment in community service at the hospital, university, and community levels. Her most challenging career experience is being the first female African-American to be promoted as associate professor at Emory University Department of Psychiatry and Behavioral Sciences. Receiving the promotion was very challenging, but rewarding. The most rewarding part about her career is mentoring young female and African-American psychologists. The biggest lesson she has learned throughout her career is to never give up and also to remain focused and faithful. She has been happily married for over 30 years. She and her husband, They wanted their two children to get a good education and live in a community that has strong families and people with different careers like doctors, lawyers, judges, and business owners. Living near African Americans that are all very talented people is the most rewarding thing about living in this neighborhood. She is a member of the St. Mark African Methodist Episcopal Church and a member of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority.
All right.